won 7 Tonys. It is probably one of the most exciting theatrical experiences you will ever have. I can't assume that everybody at home and everybody in our auditorium has seen the show. But I'm sure you know the story, because if you haven't seen the show, you've seen one of the 4 or 5 productions of it in film. The story is about a horribly disfigured musician who lives in the bowels of the sewer in Paris. The year is 1865. He lives in this magnificent creation that he's created. One day, from the opera house, which is overhead, he hears a girl auditioning. Her name is Christine Daae. He falls in love with her voice. He is later to fall in love with her. He falls so madly in love with her that he goes up to the opera house, kidnaps her, and brings her back down to his lair. With a deep bow of appreciation to the talents that's involved in both the English production, the New York production, and to Andrew Lloyd Webber, I would like for you to meet the Phantom. I am your angel of music. To me, angel of music. Each sensation, darkness stirs and wakes. Imagination silently the senses abandon. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light, and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of that light you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. And you'll live as you've never lived before. So shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let your fantasies unwind in this darkness which you know you cannot fight. The darkness of my music all the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of that world you knew before. Let your soul take you intoxication. Touch me, trust me, savor each sensation. Let the dream begin, let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of the music of the night. You alone can make my song take flight. Help me make the music of the night. Christine, Christine, trust me.
Marty Stevens conducting. Thank you, Michael. Thank all of you folks. Thank you. Thank you for accepting it. That was with love and due respect, Michael and Andrew. Chink, 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 chink.
There's Tech Don Bordas.
Hey, Dean, you know what? I've got a very special...